Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of 24 Kevin TV. I'm your host, 24 Kevin. Today we're continuing to Kingdom Hearts.
You can take me there without your daddy knowing.
This is what I'm saying.
I can help you get to these other worlds you long for.
Yes, Kat, I hear you. What? Oh. Yo, I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a taller. I wish I had a girl who was a girl and taller.
Ah, run away! Run away!
You gotta run away. Run away. I hear you. Damn straight you do.
I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
Uh-oh. That didn't go well.
Daddy!
The Trident. We must get it back.
Yep.
Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Wait. I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault.
Yep.
I have to stop Ursula.
Okay.
That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
They're done. I got work to do. Strike her charges with magic. All right. They fuck where they're fucking founder now. Ah. What in the fuck is that? Ah! Oh, it's a, holy Jesus. Go right, you're dead. Whoa! That was bullshit. Tiger, get off of there. I'll explore you. I'll go up. They're just wandering around. Ariel. Alright, we're on a hunt here. Lordy Dolphin. Hi, Mom! How are you? How are you? I'll be back in a second, Choo-choo.
Stop it.
Your time has come!
Take these down. Sorry, I went silent there. I'm trying to focus on this so hard. Oh, okay, cool. Okay, he's gone. Damn it. Wait. Oh, no.
That should not have happened. That was terrible. That was just a piss poor effort.
Super creepy.
Get the clock and get them.
Healing myself, like, here we go. Come on. There we go. There we go. Where is she? There she is. Come on.
run away. There we go. One more go at it. Yes! Did we kill her? Boom! It was a lot easier than I was expecting. Once I knew what I was doing.
You'll pay for this!
No, I won't. Oh, that works. Oh, that's right. I guess I'm gonna have to use that. Is that it? Really? That was it? Alright, come on, let's get through here. We'll hope I don't have to fight with the Jigun. The angry kid who wanted to make his cameo. That was so quick. Where am I? Here, let me make this sunken ship. No, I want to go save, if anything. Cavern of Nooks? Question mark, question mark, question mark. Oh, cutscene. Oh, it's the bitch.
The sea and all its spoils bow to my power.
Oh, she's a creepy looking bitch. Oh, damn.
How very tasty. Get ready for this.
There we go.
How very tasty.
Thank you.
will.
Ready for this.
Come on.
Keep
on the attack, people. Keep running around in a circle. Nope.
Wouldn't let me run in a circle. That's bullshit.
Whoa! We did. Oh, sweet Jesus, we did it. Bye, boy. God, it took me like 8 hours. Hey, try and... wonder if I should get it. No, you're not. You can tell the crystal allows me to temper and destroy it. And the crystal and the strike. Crystal had power to reveal the keyhole. The keyhole is dangerous, hard to keep away from it at any cost. Daddy! Let's steal the keyhole. I'm trying also to power to reveal the keyhole. Will you do it? Oh, cool! You thought it would be up there. Oh, come on, answer the floor. Good. I'm just enjoying the Under the Sea music for the last time. Oh, okay, then I gotta go for my save point, don't I? Hey, something. Oh, maybe ether. I could have used that. There it is. Here we go. Bum 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 bum. Do we got a lot of sand? Oh, we got a hot crystal shooting band. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, it's right there. Literally just sitting right there. Seal it up, 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 seal it up, up, up.
Tell me, Sora, your world? What's it like?
Oh, about that. Sorry for lying to you. It's okay.
You can travel to other worlds. Maybe I can too. So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday. I'll find a way, somehow. I'm sure of it.
Well, if you find it, do me a favor and leave me out of it.
Yeah, man. Oh, Sebastian. Oh, sweet. I'm gonna use the grab claw. Alright, let's find a save point. Well, that's all the time we got for today's episode of 24 Kevin TV. For everyone here at 24 Kevin TV, I'm your host, 24 Kevin. I gotta go, though. I gotta go start training with Phil. Thanks for watching. See you guys tomorrow. Bye!